What's up, y'all? Sonny James here, and I'm currently at our downtown LA Serato studio just hanging out, minding my business, and I get a knock at the door. Who's on the other side? FedEx, with a brand new package on deck from Pioneer DJ. And it's always exciting when these little surprises happen, but when I opened it and saw that it's a brand new scratch mixer in the DJM S-Series, I said, oh, let's go. At this point, most of us have used the DJM S9, S7, or S11, if not all three, but this here is the brand new DJM S5. Let's open it up and see what Pioneer put inside. Digging the new gloss red and black design. It's definitely a deviation from the usual look of the DJM S-Series mixers, and this is sure to turn some heads whenever you set up DJing with it. There's a transparent window on the front panel that shows off the inner workings of the Magvel Fader Pro. Similar to the S7, S9, and S11, the S5 features a pro and intuitive layout and also comes equipped with some exciting new features we haven't seen in this series before. But first things first, you should notice the professional battle style layout inherited from other mixers in the DJM S series. And the always dope Magvel Fader Pro comes with feeling adjustment so you can choose your ideal resistance setting. The two large effects paddles are the same size as the ones on the DJM S11 and let you control all the customizable effects in Serato DJ Pro. There are also 8 large RGB performance pads you can use to control Serato pad modes, including my new favorite feature, which I use and talk about frequently, scratch banks. So what are the exciting new features, you ask? Well, the first one is called Scratch Cutter. It's a new mode that should help new DJs and even some seasoned ones start to understand scratching a little bit better without using the crossfader yet. Another new mode is Crossfader Hot Cue, which gives you access to a range of automated scratch sound effects, helping you create your desired scratch sound without even moving the jog wheel. Something that's never been done before in a Pioneer mixer is bus powering. This should give you and the homies the freedom to show off and cut it up any and everywhere. Last but certainly not least, I want to mention that the S5 unlocks Serato DJ Pro and Serato DVS for free when plugged in, so you don't have to worry about any additional licenses when you get to the club. So there you have it, another stellar release from Serato and our good friends at Pioneer DJ. I've been seeing the S7 and the S11 turning up at a bunch of my gigs lately, and now with the newly added DJM S5, we have another option that feels good and familiar so we can feel confident in the booth and rock these parties the way we're supposed to. Thanks for tuning in, and as always, please feel free to subscribe to our channels. Also, peep our long-form podcast, Serato Unscripted, where we talk to all kinds of great folks in the music space and beyond. Again, this is your boy, Mr. Sonny James, coming to you live and direct from my Serato studio in downtown Los Angeles, and I look forward to seeing you all getting down on the S5 somewhere soon.